frozen in my tracks. In the weight of the news, it nearly broke my back. It was late September, and I remember oh so well. Put a rose in the Bible and placed it upon my shelf.
Somehow God put his hands on your shoulders, way too high.